I'm Henning Wedel from IMR in Norway, and I'm responsible there for the program North Sea, the ecosystem North Sea, and there we are doing advice for the government in terms of fishery quota, oil and gas exploration, and polluting the pollutants in the North Sea. The observations and biogeochemical parameters is very scarcely distributed in the oceans. So that means that the oceans are only observed in a patchy way. So there are large differences in the different regions. So there's not a homogeneous pattern in the ocean. And these patchy distribution of observations then causes also uncertainties in the general distribution of biogeochemical parameters, which is still a large challenge for the ocean modeling predictions. And traditionally, the observations were done by research vessels, and they were, of course, very wide, well distributed in the oceans. One large step was the Argo buoy development. So there we have a lot of more observations, but still it's not enough to cover the whole ocean. So although there are about 4,000 Argo buoys now distributed in the world ocean, each single Argo buoy has responsibility for 100,000 square meters, which is really, really a large area.